On this episode, you'll learn how to center social media embed codes on your blog. I'm Christian Karasevich from Social Chefs. Welcome to Social Snacks, where you'll learn social media marketing tips to grow your business in under 5 minutes. So in this case, we're going to show you how to center an embed code you get from Instagram on your blog. What you need to do here is first go to Instagram. Now you can access this from the desktop. Click into a post that you want to embed on your blog, and then click on the dot 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 icon. Now this is going to bring up an embed code that you need to copy. So select all the code and hit Command C or Control C if you're on a Mac or a PC. Next, head over to your blog and click on the HTML tab. Now what you want to do here is you want to type bracket center closing bracket, paste the code, type bracket slash center closing bracket, and then at that point you've got everything ready for that particular post to be embedded in your blog. When you're finished, you can hit save draft, or you can keep editing and add either some more text or some additional social media posts that you embed. So let's go take a look at what this looks like. So we're going to preview this post, and this is what we see. So as you can see here, I have the Instagram post embedded in the blog post, and we also have some additional posts as well. But this is basically the same framework that you use for Instagram, for Twitter, for Facebook, for YouTube, for Vimeo, and so on. Now, if you need to go back and make some changes, all you need to do is go back into your blog, click on the HTML tab, and then make your adjustments and save them again. So that's it. That's how to center social media embedded posts in your blog. If you have any additional questions, head to socialchefs.com/center-social. Click the subscribe button below. If you have an idea, comment, or suggestion, leave those below as well. Go to socialchefs.com for fast professional training from leading social media professionals.